just made it on a single tank all the way from Norwich to Bath to Glastonbury and back to Norwich. That's 557 miles on a full tank with what looks like still a gallon left in there. So that'd be 600 miles on a 12-gallon tank.
Oh, that's exactly 50 miles per gallon.
Oh. Steak, broccoli, and swede.
Thank you.
not going to hang my hat on it yet, but I might have an exit from my tedium of purgatory. I have an interview with a recruitment agency looking for 7.5-ton drivers on Friday in Snetterton. We'll see. Well, for the simple pleasure of a cooked meal, meat and two veg every evening. So nice after the rut that I've been stuck in for a while to actually explore a place I don't know. I'm in Attleborough now, near where the interview will be with the recruitment agency. I'm not going to bother doing a tour, I'm just looking for a bog. Google Maps are amazing. They can place in your mind's eye familiarity with a place you've never been before. Indeed, Google used to have the motto, "Do no evil." They dropped it. Nice.